Welcome to the CNN YouTube Climate Change Conference live from Copenhagen. I'm Becky Anderson, your host, and no, I'm not in pain. This is just what I look like. Our panel will be answering a series of questions from the YouTube community. Let's meet them now. First, we have the star of films like Splash and Kill Bill and self-professed environment fan, Daryl Hannah.
Thank you so much for having me here, Becky. I love living in the environment.
So cute. And also, we have a white guy who writes stuff.
I'm Thomas Friedman. I write for the New York Times.
Whatever, Becky. Let's get to the questions.
This question is for the entire panel. Every day I see the climate change before my eyes. How will you deal with such weather conditions as... Tuffin' May! Something dry and tough. Tuffin' May!
Chocolate rain brings up a very interesting point.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't hear a question there.
Born white guy, please, wait your turn.
Well, I'll say something. I think that I'm worried about chocolate rain. I am worried about it, and I think what he said is true, that some will stay dry, and some will feel the pain.
Very cute answer, Deb. Gosh, you're cute. Next question.
Leave the environment alone!
Chris Crocker brings up a series of interesting points.
He did?
What did I say about the jibber-jabber whitey?
First of all, my name is Thomas Friedman. I write for the New York Times. I'm a Pulitzer Prize, and I'm an American. And
okay, all white guys in the room, raise your hand. If your hand is raised, please shut your mouth. Daryl, my lovely response.
I think that I try really hard not to change the climate. And I like to just kiss the puppy right on the tip of its nose and
Jesus! God, she's cute!
Can we please have some real, legitimate questions? Because this is ridiculous.
Lame white guy, if it will shut you up, I have a very straightforward question. YouTube community. This one comes from Mr. and Mrs. Hines. Hit it!